Telecast, welcome to the Barfle Conference Grand Final between the Shepherds Bush Raiders and the Putney Magpies. Here we are, this is Darren Potter, bringing the action straight to you live from Gunnersbury Park, Action Town.
Go Fisho, James!
We've got umpires. There's a capacity crowd here of about 3,500. And we're ready to go. Defending Staten's going to be doing the rat work. Will's there roving for the Raiders, and the ball goes up. Big Benny Staten goes up, taps it down. Boydie rows it well, goes into the forward line for the Raiders. Good defending work there by the Putney back line. Going to look for a touch out of bounds, and the ball goes out of bounds. 55 metres out of the Raiders' goal. Raiders going to the left of screen. Ball comes in. It's a pretty ordinary throw there. Budge onto his left foot, looking deep in for JK. JK overruns the ball. Ball runs itself out of bounds, and there'll be a throw in deep into the Shepherd's Bush goal line. Probably about 25 metres out, deep into the pocket. Can't see who's doing the ruck work from here. Overrun by Jaco again, defended by Mick. Gets on his left foot, goes in deep, looking for Kane, and Kane takes a grab. Oh, he's going to play on. He's got two there. He's got Benny Staten, and he's got, who's this, Boydie? Boydie looking about 25 metres out, directly in front, looking for the Raiders' first goal. This is the start they wanted. Bit of a breeze going, pops it through. Looks like he's missed to the far side. It'll be one behind. On the Nabisco scoreboard, we've got the Raiders one behind. First score of the day. Putney yet to score. Putney fullback to bring it in. Goes out wide. Oh, good grab there by Budge. Budge could probably kick it from here. He's got a bit of a breeze behind him. 45 degree angle, 35 metres out, 35 to meet. He's going to line it up. Comes in. The trusty left foot. Is it going to get home? Misses to the near side, one behind. Raiders two behind. Putney yet to score. Raiders looking to dominate this game. Given Putney are hiding both times during the year. Good kick out there by Putney fullback, finds his teammate there. Boydie going to do it. Looks like he's going to go out in the full, and Boydie will take the resultant free kick. He's going to be looking for big OJ. He plays on, looking for OJ. OJ on the lead. He's doubled up there in defence. Kicked off the ground there. Will picks up the ball, handballs. Good defending there by the Putney defence, and they take it out of bounds. Three minutes in, first quarter. Throw in there. Budge from behind gets a tap out. Grab there by the Putney, gets a short kick out there. It's going to be play on, handball out there. Defending okay, Putney. They're defending quite well. Onto his left foot, goes inboard. Dangerous play, but finds his teammate there. It's an half back. He plays on quickly. Going into attack quickly. And Righty plays on quickly. Looking for Macca. Macca on his own, goes left. Looking for Dan Morrison on his own. They're everywhere, the Raiders. He's going to go short. He brings it inboard. Looking for big OJ at the back. Ball comes down. Could be holding the man. Stacks on the mill. An umpire, Les Bean, says my ball. 15 metres out of the Raiders' goals. OJ going to do the ruck work down there. Putney backline crowding the goals. Trying to get the handball out. OJ, quick defensive work. Dan Morrison, tackle, gets the ball out. Comes back onto the ball, brings it in. Umpire Les Bean again says my ball. Good work there by Dan Morrison, keeping the ball into the Raiders attacking zone. Ball goes up. OJ looking to do the ruck work again. Takes the grab, gets a quick handball out. Good defensive work there by the Putney. It could be over the ball, gets the ball out. Oh, it's a half decision. Gives a play on, who does he know? Umpire's going to bring it back.
And who's got the free kick?
Looks like Will. Will's going to take the resultant free kick for the Raiders. He must be about 25 to 30 metres out. They need a goal. Raiders have got a bit of a breeze behind them, so they want to kick two or three. Walks in. Another left foot. Looks ordinary off the boot, but the umpire goal and ball doesn't move, and that's one goal! We'll be back right after this break.
Well, it's a goal, just as they bring the ball in, because nothing's happening. Ready? Down.
Okay, and on the Reg Hunt Holden scoreboard, the Raiders 1-2-8, Putney yet to score. Umpire Les Burns throws the ball up, Stats gets the ruck work. Handball out by the Putney. Defender Will in front. Dan Morrison tries it. Will gets a handball out again. Both trying to do the shepherding, but the ball rolls itself out of bounds. Found round by to throw the ball in. Benny Statton doing the ruck work. Benny talk there. Overrun there by Boydy. Will gets a handball out. Ball stuck to him, and the umpire's going to say my ball. Good tackling there by Putney. They're defending quite well, but having a bit of trouble getting it into their forward line. Benny Statton goes up. This is a handball out to Budge. Budge on his left foot. He's going to be looking for Jaco. Great pass, Jaco. Good defensive work again. Tries and keeps the ball in, but it runs itself out of bounds. Good defensive work there again by Putney. They've got their work cut out for them, the Putney defence, but they're holding up quite nicely at the moment. Ball comes in. Looks pretty crowded to the forward line for Raiders. Good defensive work there again by Putney. Clears the ball. Goes centre line. Kane, good play. Gets a handball out. Righty. Kicks the ball over to himself. Looks like it's going to run itself out of bounds, and it does. Centre wing. The far side. That's about 6 minutes in the first quarter. Ball comes in, overrun. Will gets a handball out of there. Looks like it's a throw. Didn't look like a throw from here, but umpire Lesbian says it was. Resultant free kick goes to Putney. Going to drive it into their attacking zone. Pretty ordinary kick off the boot. Maga drops what he should have taken there. Kick off the ground by Benny Statton. Well, he's played on there. Will goes deep into attack now. Looking for Jaco from behind. Ball comes to ground. Good defensive work there by Putney again. Overrun by Kane. Putney there in numbers. Oh, that's ordinary defending, but butters up nicely. They've got plenty of numbers there. He's going to get tackled. Gets the ball out. Defends nicely. Dan Morrison's going to be first to the ball. Keeps it in front of him nicely. Gets a handball out. Looks like Kane will be on his favourite left foot. No, he's not. Bounces and rolls itself in for a behind. And on the Franco Kotso scoreboard, Raiders 1-3-9, Putney yet to score. They want some goals, Raiders, and they want them quick. Putney bringing the ball out. Over the near side, looking for Budge now. He's in front. We'll take the grab. No, he drops what he should have taken. Jaco taps the ball. Budge back over. Brings it inbound now. Putney again able to defend nicely. Good handball over. They're defending well there. They're defending well. Good tackle. Good smother there by Stats. Looking over to Will. Will looking to go inboard. Finds Boydy. Dan Morrison on his own there. Lovely. Lovely kick by Boydy. Fans point Dan Morrison on his own. And I'd be backing Dan Morrison every time here. He's a good finisher. Don't want to put the moz on him. He's about 25 out. Should not miss this. Comes in. Looks good off the boot. Goal umpire does not move. 6 points to the Raiders. And on the Franco Kotso scoreboard, Raiders 2-3-15. Putney Magpies yet to score. We'll be back after this short message. Crack on. Benny Staton gets it to Ravewell by the Putney man. They're going to attack for the first time. Fish goes right through. Finds it well. Snowy, fresh, airy. They're in to attack again, Raiders. Putney defending well again. They go out wide. Can't see who's there, but Putney there in numbers. Ball comes to ground. Oh, that's a harsh decision by Les Behan. And Putney about to go into attack. Kicks it high. Who's there for the Raiders? Big Gussie. The rocket Gibraltar goes on his left foot, goes out wide. Look at that, Dan Morrison. Oh, that could be a good mark there by Putney. Out positions Dan. Good handball. On the end, goes for his left foot, goes deep into attack there. Oh, it's a good grip by the Putney, full forward. And Putney about to put their first score on the board. Bang, through, one goal to Putney. Back after this short break. Where do you want us to go, John? Okay. Ball comes down after the centre bounce. Umpire says stacks on the mill. Give it to me, my ball. He's going to throw it up. Benny Staton doing the ruck work for the Raiders. Dan Morrison in there as well. Looking to row. Good work, ruck work there for Benny Staton, but doesn't find his Rovers. Putney doing okay. Good grab there. Calls play on the umpire. And Putney again going to go into attack. Looking for their full forward on a lead. Doing it quite easy. Good shepherd there. Comes over his shoulder and number three again. I tell you what, Putney are putting on a good game. It's another goal to Putney. They come back. And on the Franco Kotze scoreboard, we've got the Raiders 2-3, 15. Putney, two goals straight, 12. We'll be back shortly. Tell me when, Joe. Welcome back. Will onto his left foot. Looking for Boydie. Boydie on his own. And Raiders must goal now. About 13 minutes into the first quarter. Putney playing quite well. They're taking the game right up to the Raiders. Raiders might be, they're looking a bit shell-shocked. Must goal here, Boydie. Walks in. His left foot looks good off the boot. Oh! Play on that says the umpire. He walks it through and rushes it through for a behind. The Reg Hunt scoreboard. Raiders 2-4-16. Putney two goals straight 12. Putney to bring it in. Not many options there. Goes long now. Decent kick too. Who's out? Dan Morrison should have punched from behind. Steve comes down. Desperate work there by Putney. That could be holding the ball, and it is. That was a great tackle. Dan Morrison plays on quickly. And the umpire's going to bring it back. Stats. He's going to be looking for AJ. AJ on a lead. Oh, gets underneath it. Right there by Kane. He's on his left foot. Oh, he comes back on his right. Handballs it out to JK. JK balks. He's going to run into an open goal now. Can he finish off? He can't. Putney man drops it and it rushes through for another behind. Raiders need goals, not behinds. 2-5-17, a two straight. 16 minutes into the first quarter. Raiders have had much more of the play, but Putney have put two goals straight through. Anyway, they go forward again. Putney, good stuff there by Stats, gets tackled. Over Steve, goes into attack again, bit of a floater. JK underneath the ball was OJ. Good defending there again by Putney. They're able to get it out. Deep in the forward pocket, Putney about to clear. They go along the boundary line. Good defending there by Putney. It goes up. Good roving there by Putney defenders. Comes off the side of his boot, JK. Balks one, balks two. Goes short, looking for Dan Morrison, but again, good defending by Putney. They play on quickly, get the handball out, and they're going along the boundary line there. Good defending. Kicked off the ground by the Putney player. Butters up nicely. The other guy could have been holding the man. Umpire says it was. Resultant free kick to Putney. Centre wing looking to go into attack. Gets the kickoff going to attack there. Overrun there by Kane. Gets underneath the ball. And Putney into attack again. Who's there for that? Looks like Gus, the Rock of Gibraltar. Nice play. Overrun there by Dan Morrison. Not the best of passes. And the Putney Magpies looking for the boundary line. Well, that could have been a throw. Oh, it's around the neck. And a free kick to Putney. They're playing well. Putney, you've got to give it to them. They're giving it the game. And Putney looking to go deep into attack now. Taking his time. No leads. Just going to kick, bang straight into the forward line. They're looking for a big mark from Putney. Good roving there by Raiders. Kane in front. Is he going to try and outrun the bloke? Hooks it over his shoulder. Budge down there. Gets hold of the ball. Able to keep it in. Umpire's going to say my ball. We're just near centre wing. At 18 minutes into the first quarter. Umpire Les Bean throws the ball up. Stats gets the ruck with it. Boyd's going to be first of the ball. Does it cap bounce nicely? It doesn't. Umpire says play on and the ball is out of bounds. Benny Stats again to do the ruck work. Came behind. Got a lot of talking there by the Raiders. First on the ball is Budge. Good defending again by Putney. And they're able to go into attack again. Fish overruns the ball. Got an unlucky bounce. And again, Putney into attack. Good grab there. Gus a bit out-bustled there by number 20 for Putney, the full forward. And he's looking for his second goal. As I said before, Raiders looking a bit shell-shocked. They didn't expect this. It is only early days. I do expect Putney to fight hard, but I do expect the Raiders to come back. Doesn't make the distance. Going to attack in. Good defensive work there by Raiders. Punching down. Can't see his first of the ball, but it looks like Putney. Oh, good tackle there. Great tackle by Fish. Plays on nicely. Goes out wide.
Go long, go long. Budge.
Budge on his own. Benny Stats is there as well, but Budge plays on. He's on his left foot. He's looking for Jayco. Can he find Jayco? Good hit, good grab there by Jayco. Looking to play on Jayco. I think he's just outside his range. He's going to be looking. He's going to go deep there. Oh, he goes, plays on now. He's going to try and do it all himself. But gets caught, and Putney are able to clear easy now. Oh, Boardy drops what he should have taken. Is he able to get the ball out? He is. Comes out nicely out. Good well, Dan Morrison. Oh, good delivery there. Looking for Kane. Kane just outside 50. Plays on. He's going to bring it in. Oh, he's going to look for the goals. Misses to the far side, to the near side, I should say, and only one behind. They're spraying the goals, the Raiders. 2 goals, 6-18 versus 2 goals. We'll be back just after this short break. Oh, you done it?
No, there's no point stopping
it. Oh, we're not stopping. We aren't going to have any messages at the moment. Sponsors haven't paid up, so no commercials. Putney, bring the ball back in now. A big long bomb. Big punch out there. Oh, was able to get rid of it. And the umpy says, my ball. Rowdy going to do the ruck work there for the Raiders. Just tap ball down. Ball comes to play. Putney first onto the ball. Again, defending well. They're first to the ball a lot of the time. Good tap out there. Big C with the ball. Putney defending well. Keep the ball in. And the umpire says, my ball. About 55 metres out of the Raiders' goal. Must get a goal here. Benny Stats doing the ruck work. Big punch there. Boardy runs onto the ball, he's on his left foot, but sprays it again. One behind. Raiders 2-7, 19. Putney 2 goals straight, 12.
Got a bit of toe.
Okay, Putney bring the ball in. They're defending very well. I keep saying that, but they are doing it. They go to the far side now. Not the best of kicks, but run on nicely by the Putney player. Drills it out, handballs to his teammate there, and they go long deep into the centre line. Benny Statton doing some roving work there. Goes out wide to Dan Morrison. Ball bounces nicely to him. And it looks like Kane takes the grab just outside 50. Look, he's got Budge on his own. He's got heaps of players on his own. Budge on his own finds him. And he should goal now. Good vision there by Kane. Budge able to find himself on his own. He's directly in front, about 35 metres. And whoever the Raiders needed a goal, it's now. Going to come in. Lines up. Trusty left foot, looks all right off the boot, and it's through! Just what the Raiders wanted! And on the Vataki Smallgood scoreboard, we've got the Raiders!
Good kick, Kane.
3 goals, 7, 25! Putney Magpies, 2 goals straight, 12. Just what the Raiders needed there. About 22 and a half minutes into the first quarter. See if Raiders can get one more goal before the end of the quarter. It was just what they needed. Umpire Les Boone throws the ball up. Benny Statton doing the ruck work there. Raiders, nice tap work out. Dan Morrison there as well. Putney going to be first to the ball. There with numbers of the Raiders as well. Ball comes to ground. Benny Statton doing the roving work. Gets the handball out to Dan Morrison. Dan Morrison, no one to handball it to. Ball comes to ground again. Putney refers to the ball. Dan Morrison there again. Gets a handball out. Pretty scrambly play, but it ends up in the hands of a Putney player. He goes deep into attack again. Good defensive work there by the Raiders. Putney first to the ball again. Good tackling work. Holds it to him. Umpire says didn't have an opportunity. And I'll throw it up. Stats again, the road work. Good roving there. And who's that? Who was that?
Rowdy.
That was Rowdy on his left foot. Not the best of kicks, but Jayco outbustles his opponent. And this could be just what the doctor ordered for the Raiders the last few minutes of the first quarter. If they're able to sneak two in, Coach Bobby Appleton probably won't be too happy with their performance at the moment, but they are in front. And if he can sneak this one through, Jayco, well, it doesn't even look like he's going to make this one, does it? Misses what he should have got, Jayco. Another point to the Raiders. It's 3 goals, 8, 26, 2 straight, 12. Brought in again by it. Tato keeps the ball in. Can't see who's there. A good handball by Kane onto his left foot there. Into attack again. First there is Putney. He's able to defend it nicely. Goes along the boundary line. Tato first to the ball. Handballs it out. Is it going to run itself out of bounds? Raiders trying to keep the ball in there. Oh, good work. Tato on his left foot. Finds Benny Stats. Again, we've got Budge on his own. He didn't see it. And it's 50. Oh, umpire Les Ban on the sound of the siren has given the Raiders a 50-metre penalty. It's going to bring Benny Statton directly in front. He's going to have to fall over to miss this. 8 metres out, directly in front, Benny Statton. And a badly netted goal for the Raiders comes in. Bang! One goal to the Raiders on the siren of the first quarter. And on the Bataki Smallgood scoreboard, we've got the Raiders. 4 goals, 8, 32 versus Putney Magpies, 2 goals, 12. We'll be back after these short messages. Oh, and welcome back to Gunnersbury Park, Action Town. 6 minutes into the second quarter, there were 2 quick goals by Putney. And Raiders have come back with 1. The current scores. Raiders 5-8, 38. Putney 4 goals, 24. We've got Macca now. Scored our first goal before. Coming in again. Looks like there's been a bit of a change. Positions. Macca looks like he's coming to our centre half forward. Got Jeffo on the ground. Toddy's on the ground. Can't see from here who's on the bench. But anyway, Macca lining up for the Raiders. 25 out on his left foot. Will he make the distance? It's travelling, it's travelling. Misses to the near side, one behind. Raiders 5-9-39. Putney four straight, 24. 7 minutes in the second quarter. Nice looking kick there by Putney. Looks like they're going to clear easy as well. They go out wide. They've got it there in numbers. Overrun the ball there. Kane picks it up nicely on his left foot. Goes short there to Will. Will brings it inboard. Looking for Kane. Out position there. Good defensive work by the Putney players. Kane. Tato Boydy. Quickly onto his boot. And who's there? Looks like Jayco in the goal square. Finds the ball on his lap. And Jayco from point blank range. And to put another one in for the Raiders. Walks in. Does it nicely. Full points to the Raiders. And on the Franco Cozzo scoreboard, we got the Raiders 6-8 44. Putney, 4 goals, 24. 8 minutes into the second quarter. Bit of a breeze here flowing. Cameraman's walked away. I don't even know if I'm online again. Are we on? We're still on. An umpire, lesbian, throws the ball up. Benny Stats been winning just about every knockout, but not that one. Putney come in. Good defensive work there by Mickey. Goes out wide to Will. Goes inboard there for Raiders. Looking for Jayco. Jayco, good grab, kicks into the man of the mark. Bad mistake there, good defensive work there by Putney. Handballs the ball out. I don't know how the umpire's found around the neck, but he has. And a lucky free kick there to Putney. Quick handball out, he's going to get tackled there. They're mucking around with it, Putney. They need to get a kick out and clear it. Nice clearing handball. And they're able to clear it, Putney. They go inboard, centre field, looking for number three. Drops what he should have taken. Ball comes to ground. Fist is on top of him. JD Ben jumps on the ball, holds it in, and umpire lesbian says, my ball. Just outside 50. Putney forward line. Benny Stats doing the ruck work for the Raiders. Tireless display. Good roving there. Ball comes to ground. Dan Morrison throws a tackle. Ball doesn't look like he's able to get out. And umpire says, Stacks on the mill, my ball. That's centre wing wide. Throws it up. Stacks again on the ruck. Good ruck work there. Ball comes to ground again. Kicked out for the Raiders. Goes inboard. Ball taken by Putney. Plays on. Goes on his left foot. They're going into attack. Oh, good grab there. Plays it. They play on again, Putney. Our position there was Jeffo. Putney goes inboard again, number five for Putney. He's able to walk into an open goal, but misses to the near side, and one behind, the first behind to Putney. 6-8, 48, 4-1, 25. 10.5 minutes into the second quarter. Gus to bring it in, goes in short. Looking for Mick C. Onto his left foot, goes out wide. Ooh. Overrun by everyone. Benny Stats handballs over the top there. Good play there by Will. But Jayco playing from behind. And his opponent able to take an easy mark. They go the switch. Good running there. The fullback running off OJ. OJ now to like keep running now. He's probably done more running now than he's done all season. They're able to go in short. They're playing with the Raiders at the moment.
playing the possession game. They go short. Going short again. Dan Morrison from behind tries to get the grab and looks like he's got it too. It's a nice grab, Dan Morrison. Plenty of movement up there, but right as he goes short, looking for Toddy. No one on the mark for Toddy. Oh, Toddy off the side of his boot there. Not the best of kicks, Toddy. Out of bounds on the full. Free kick there to Putney, who are going to be able to clear it quite easily now. Tato on the mark. Putney, we're going to attack. Big punch there from Toddy. Good roving there by Putney. Comes down again, gets a handball out. Two quick handballs out by Putney. Number two going to run into an open goal. Will's there. Putney again. Goes onto his left foot. Hooks it round nicely. And Gus, the ruck of Gibraltar, able to take an easy mark. And he's going to clear it now. Goes in short. Looking for Will. And his left foot goes out wide. Centre wing, who's there on his own. Goes inboard. Looking for Macca. Macca coming down, looking for kicks. Oh, that's a shocking kick. Shocking handball there. And a quick turnover there for Putney. Putney now tackled nicely. Gets rid of the ball. Putney again, first onto the ball. Gets a handball over to his teammate, centre wing. Does a sky kick, luckily falls into the hands of his teammate who takes a mark. Half forward line of Putney. Going to go deep into attack. They drive it long. Jeffo overrun the ball. Good grab there by the Putney forward. Looks like he might line up. He's about 45 out. Plays on, goes on his left foot. It's a driving kick. And I tell you what, he's put it through for Putney. They don't say die, Putney. They're still well in this game on the Batoki Small Goods scoreboard. We've got the Raiders, 6-9, whatever that is. Can't add it up to Putney, 5-1-31. Minutes into the second quarter. We've got a game on our hands. Putney, three goals in this quarter. They've outscored the Raiders. Ball gets thrown up again. Tap work out there by Stats. Oh, Macca plays on nicely. Goes out wide. Look at McCain. Goes onto his right foot. Probably should have used his left. Not the best option. Ball's going to go out of bounds on the full. Not looking as good a unit as they have done in the past, the Raiders, particularly at the forward line. OJ struggling at the moment. The Putney defenders doing very well, and they clear it again. Go long. Oh, good tackle there. Looks like it's going to be over his shoulder. Handball's over to Dan Morrison. He's going to go long, looking for OJ. OJ's bustled out again by his opponent. Good roving there by the Putney defender. Handball's over the top. And it looks like they're going to clear again. He slips over. I'll tell you what might have been a trip, and it was. Umpire Les Buyan pays the free kick to Putney. OJ playing silly buggers. Goes a switch onto his left foot. Goes out wide. Finds his teammate. And they're going to go deep into attack again. Putney. Oh, good grab then. Just about over the top by the Putney full forward. Overruns the ball. Gus stacks on the mill again. Oh, no, Putney are able to get the handball out. Balls to ground. The Raiders defenders under severe pressure, and they're able to get an easy free kick there, and it looks like it's going to be 50 again. Quite undisciplined play there by Putney. They've given away about 350s. And it looks like the Raiders are going to be able to clear quite easily. And they're going to go deep into attack. McEnroe on a lead, gets ignored. Going to go wide. Into attack again. Who's on a lead there? Could have been a mark. Good defending there by Putney. Goes into attack. Raiders. Don't know what the umpire's paying there. But looks like a free kick. Who's that, Cindy? Can't see from here. Could be Macca. Gonna go for goal. He's on quite an acute angle against this wind. Goes in, but goes backwards actually. Dan Morrison. Just gonna steady it down. They're gonna look for an option up forward. They're gonna look for big OJ. OJ on a lead now. Dan Morrison's gonna look for him. He's got the ball in front of him. Gets underneath the ball again, OJ. Good defending there. Oh, good defensive work there by Putney. And they're gonna be able to clear again. They go deep into attack. Good defensive there work by Gus. Rode there nicely by Toddy. Goes out wide. Looking for his teammate out there at JD, but the ball's gonna beat him out of bounds. And there'll be a throw in. I know it is. Ball gets chucked in. Handball over Dan Morrison, gets his kick in there, goes David. Kane out, bustled. I think he's going to get a free kick for that too, he will. Kane to take the free kick. Looking for options up there, finds none. Macca on a lead again. Toddy's going to run up, they're going to wrap. No options at all, they're absolutely static there, the Raiders forward line. He's going to go in short. Finds Toddy. OJ on a lead, but he's we're gonna go. Oh, I'll tell you what, Gus has gone. Got a handball out there. You can see how that was, but good defensive work there by Putney, and the ball's gonna find itself out of bounds. Cindy, help me out here. Thrown in there. Raiders forward line. Tato overruns the ball. Ball's out of bounds. 25 metres out. The Raiders forward line. They need a goal. Ball gets chucked in. OJ was doing the ruck work. Can't see who's going to finish the ball. Looks like it's going to be a free kick there to the Raiders. And it is. Looks like Madsy, is it? Magic's going to drive it long into attack. Not a good kick off the boot, but could be lucky. Boydie falls into his hands, juggles the mark. Boydie about 35 out directly in front. Needs a steadier here for the Raiders. Putney making a great game of this. Raiders not having their own way as they have done all season. This could be a tester. Kicked it. Looks like a goal it is. Full points to the Raiders. The Bataki small good scoreboard. The Raiders. 7-8. 64. Versus the Putney Magpies. 5-1. 31. Nice little lead there now for the Raiders. A good steadier. Just exactly what they needed. We're 19 and a half minutes into this second quarter. Nice lead here now for the Raiders. Can they consolidate? Benny Stats again gets the tap out, but to no one in particular. No one able to rove to him. Putney gets the mark. Will on with Lifford goes out wide, looking for JK on his own. Ball bounces nicely, but he puts the ball down. Tackled when he didn't have the ball. Good work there by JK. Crosses it nicely. Mickey on his own. He's going to run over an open goal. Goes on his left foot. Going, drives it long. JK's out there one-on-one. Bustled in nicely. And at last, OJ takes a grab. Now bustled his opponent nicely, OJ. It's exactly what you want to do. One-on-one, OJ. He's going to come out with it 99 times out of 100. Hasn't been able to find himself on his own too much today. But he did then, and he's going to walk bang straight into an open goal. And there's another one for the Raiders. Put it down for OJ. And on the Franco Kotso scoreboard, the Raiders, 8-9 versus Putney, 4-1. 21 minutes in. Starting to run away with it now, the Raiders. Have they dropped their bundle, Putney? Looks like they might have.
Raiders now starting to dominate this game as we expected. Can they keep going? Umpire Les Byrne to throw the ball up. Benny Statton doing the ruck, gets another tap out. Who's roving to him? Overrun there by Will. Putney get the kick in, they go into attack. Good ruck, good work there by Toddy.
Good shepherding work there now. Looks like it's going to go out of bounds on the full.
Free kick down there to Putney.
Putney to bring it back in. Looks like they're going to go. Goes inboard, centre wing, Brady from the back.
Now one up there, overrun the ball, boy. The ball comes around, Putney rove it nicely. Number 14, Greg gets the handball out to 5 for Putney. Kicks it up long, going in the centre. Good defensive work there by Gus, but I don't know where he found that free kick from. And the full forward, number 20, Gus doesn't know where the free kick came from either. Just outside 50, he's going to go long. He's got a wind behind him. It's a big driving kick, not going to make the distance though. And good defensive work there by Raiders. They're going to go out long. Out wide, switch the play nicely. Dan Morrison plays on. No one accused of Toddy on the lead. So is Boydie. Boydie on his own. Goes out wide.
Got it.
Looking for Macca. Macca dropped what he should have taken. A good buttering up there as well. Taps the ball out. Will handballs it out just straight to a Putney player. That's going to be holding the ball if he doesn't get rid of it. Gets rid of it quite quickly. And I don't know what's going on there. Something behind the play. It looks like it is going to be a free kick to Putney.
It's not downfield, fellas.
Umpire Les Byrne taking control of the game. Free kick here to Putney. They're going to go into attack. 23 minutes into the second quarter. Very important that Raiders hold them off in the next 2 minutes. On a lead, finds himself on his own. Number 5 for Putney is going to go into attack. The scenario forward now is going to look for a scream of good defensive work there by Raiders. Fish on top of it, ball comes to ground. Benny Stats gets the handball out. Tapped over there by that Rover. Over the run there by Will. Ball comes to ground again. Tapped out there by Putney. Handball out to their player there, owner his left foot. Hooks it round nicely. Ball comes to ground again. Ball comes down. Dan Morrison butters up nicely. Over there, the Tato handballs over the top. And Raiders into attack again. Oh, good grab there by Kane. What's he going to do now? He's going to try and do it all himself. Good handball over there to Dan Morrison. Dan Morrison going to run into an open goal. Unfortunately gets tackled. Tries to do too much. Ball bounces nicely for him though. Hooks it round over his shoulder. And it looks like the mark taken there by the Putney fullback goes inboard. Not the best of kicks. Ball comes to ground. Putney first to the ball. Ivory shot. That's a soft free kick there by Les Byrne. Soft free kick given to Putney, and Putney are going to save themselves now. They go out wide, looking for 5 on his own. Kane unable to contest the mark there. 5 takes the grab. They're going to clear it now. Putney, they go inboard slightly, centre wing. Good grab. Pays the mark. The mark for mine. Looks like an EC player didn't know what was going on there. And the Putney player, number 1, they're going to drive into attack, looking for their full forward probably. Gus coming back. It's going to be a one-on-one proposition. Gus in front. Ooh, it was a hard knock there. One of the Raiders players is down. There's a siren anyway at halftime. The Batoki Small Goods scoreboard. Halftime for the Raiders. 8 goals, 9. 4-63, 5-1-31. We'll be back after these short messages. Putney. Raiders 8-9-57, Putney 5-1-31. Ball's coming out very close, too close to me for my liking. Forty overruns the ball, takes it, brings it into himself, dives on the ball, handballs it out. Got a good view here. Dan Morris in there, Boyd is in there. Will's in there. And he's starting to do the ruck work. Umpire Les Byrne throws the ball up. Benny Stats, good chap out there. JB, ball is smothered, ball comes out. Putney hits the ball. Boydie runs on nicely, gets the kick long in the OJ territory, but they're mounting up on him 2-1. Good tackle there, OJ again into the
Putney going to able to clear it. Held the man there, Dan Morris. A bit of a tighty touchwood free kick. And Putney. Able to save themselves now. Oh, they go short. Play on there now. Stevie tackled. A few technical hitches there. Are we back on, Joe?
Yep.
Back on, Jayco. Lining up now for Raiders. 45 out. Quite an acute angle. Not going to make the distance, or is he? Misses to the near side, it looks like, and one behind. So Raiders 8-10-58. Putney 5-1-31. 2.5 minutes in, first quarter. Third quarter, I should say. Putney now, kick it back in. Jacko on his own. Takes a nice grab. Playing all right there on the flank, Jacko. It's a pity he's not able to convert what he should have during this game. He's going to line it up again. 35 to, well, looks like it's 50 out. Long kick. Who's that from behind? Budge from behind. Ball comes to ground and rushed in for a behind.
Oh, okay.
Is it?
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Eight 11 plays 5-1. Putney able to clear again. They go centre wing. Hamble is going to go deep into attack now, looking for the open goal. Shoving it in there by OJ. 4 points to the Raiders. First 5 minutes into the third quarter. And on the Batoki small goods scoreboard, we got the Raiders. 9-11 plays Putney. 5-1. Great goal there by Mickey Condon. Putting a nail into the first nail, I would say, into the Putney coffin. Breeze is coming up a bit now. Going to the left of screen. Favouring the Raiders. Roving there by Will. Overruns the ball. Goes back on it. Dives on it. Is he able to get the handball out? He is. Ball still coming to ground. Putney there. Get the handball out to his teammate. He's tackled. Ball comes to ground again. Umpire Lesbian says, give it to me. My ball. Straight in the middle of the ground. Throws the ball up. Benny Statton for his 55th tap out. Go there by JD. Overruns the ball nicely. Looks like Kane does a ball. Runs with an open goal. Look at this for a goal. And it is. That's a terrific goal by Kane. Great goal for the Raiders. Starting to crumble now, Putney. Early in the third quarter, Raiders 10-11 plays Putney 5-1. Just as I predicted, Raiders starting to go away with it now. Crowd going absolutely mental. You can hear them in the background. There you go. Mexican wave is happening. And the ball goes up again. The relentless, the tireless Benny Statton gets yet another overrun there by the Raiders. Comes out again. Kicked off the ground. Good attacking work there by the Putney defenders. They go out wide. Kane's going to be first to the ball. Bounces nicely for him. Gets possession. Goes over his shoulder. We're going to attack into the forward line. Jayco going to be on his favourite left foot. Goes out left. Well, it's not his favourite. That's a lovely kick to Budge. Budge is going to play on. Easily goes around his first player on his left foot. Sprays it to the far side. Misses. Unfortunately, and one behind results. Raiders absolutely peppering the goals at the moment.
10-12 plays 5-1. Is this going to be a history-making, another grand final win for the Raiders? They go out of it. Good defending there by Putney. Handball's back. Go inboard. Another handball over the top. Another handball by the looks like it was an EC. EC to EC. He's going to be holding the ball, and it is. Dan Morrison says, thank you very much, Pommy boy. Dropping the ball. And Dan Morrison, he's 50 out. Probably just outside his range. He's looking for an option. Nothing coming at the moment. Waiting for Big OJ to get back into the forward line. He gives him another lead. Look like there's just going to be Budger in the forward line as well. Putney, two blokes spoil themselves. No one there for the Raiders. Oh, good tackle there by Stevie boy. Play on, says the umpire. JK gets the handball out. Overrun there by Steve. First to the ball is Putney. Going to be over the shoulder though, and a free kick at the last line of defence for Putney. And they're going to get a free kick. At 9 minutes into this third quarter, they go out wide. Putney, Dan Morrison's played a great game today. It's going to be his 15th kick. Handball's over there to Raiders into attack again. Boydie takes the easiest of marks. A good grab. He's just outside 50. Got a bit of a breeze behind him. Doesn't look. He's looking for a short. OJ on the lead. Going to find himself under the ball again, unfortunately. Pack forms. Comes down to ground. Can't see what's going on there. Handball out there by Putney. Big Stevie. Handball's the ball out. Dan Morrison gets a handball over. Toddy, big punch forward for the Raiders. Rove there nicely by Putney. They're able to clear wide for number 20. Number 20 for Putney. Oh, steadies it down. Plays on now. Nothing there for Putney. No one moving. He's just going to have to go long and hope for the best. Toddy's going to be first there for the ball. Takes a nice mark. He hasn't played on. Goes inboard. Goes the switch. That's a nice play. Dan, the ubiquitous Dan Morrison. Takes a lovely pass there. Goes out wide. Stevie overruns the ball. Kicked off the ground for the Raiders. They're going into attack again. Putney there with numbers 3-on-1. They're going to be able to clear it nicely. They go short. And the Putney big man, 24, handballs nicely. They go forward, centre wing. Good driving kick there forward. Good rove. Good defensive work with the Raiders. And the ball finds itself out of bounds. 11 and a half minutes into this third quarter. Raiders doing it quite nicely now. Putney finding it very hard to score. Ball comes in. Betty Statton doing the right work. Dan Morrison's there again. Overruns the ball. Comes out to number 20 for Putney. Handball's out. Go forward again. Big Toddy gets underneath the ball and a good grab there by the number 20 for Putney. He's going to try and score. Big driving kick. Going for it. It's a great mark by the Putney full forward. Great grab there. A
bit more bias, please.
Gussie gave him money. Gussie out-bustled only for probably the second time of the day. He's doing a great job down there, Gussie, but he's on a pretty classy player. And number 20 for Putney, the full forward, lining up what could be his third goal of the day. And the understatement of understatements, Putney need this goal. He's in point blank range, 8.5 metres out. Comes in. And I tell you what, it looks like he sprayed it and he might not have even scored. One behind. Pretty awful miss there by the Putney full forward. Full forwards want to take those down as gimmies. And he couldn't convert. And on the Reg Hunt Holden scoreboard, Raiders 10-11-71. Putney 5-2-32. JD, great grab, goes inboard. Looking for Macca. Macca finds himself with the ball. It's in our board. They're going to look for OJ one-on-one.
Overrun there. No talk there with the Raider forwards, and Putney able to clear again. Dan Morrison. Great grab there, Dan Morrison. Goes in, but it's a great kick there looking for OJ. OJ overruns the ball. Comes down to Putney again. Putney with numbers. Three players. He's dribbling the ball. Doesn't want it. OJ in there again. Putney able to handball it out. They're going to clear it. Going out wide. Centre wing. Ball finds itself on its own. Who's going to be there first? Toddy overruns the ball. Putney finds it. Great tackle there by Snowy. Ball comes down again. And the ball finds itself out of bounds. Good desperation play there by Raiders. Not making it easy for Putney at all. And I tell you, two more goals and this game will be over if Raiders can quickly convert them. Going into the forward line for Putney. Tackled down there by the Putney player. Ball comes down. It's going to be stacks on the mill. I think umpire giving him time to clear it, but they couldn't. Says my ball. Umpire Lisbon done a pretty good job today. His brother, not doing a bad job, eh? The ball goes up. Stats roving to himself, but unable to get control of the ball. Putney drive into attack again. Number 20 and Gus. This is a great tussle. Gus, great tackle. It's got to be holding the ball. Umpire says play on. Putney there with numbers. Number 2 is going to run into an open goal and score what was a badly needed goal for Putney and puts it through for their first goal of the quarter. And on the hard Yakka scoreboard, Raiders 10-12. It is 72 to Putney. 6 goals to 38. We'll be back after this short break. We're letting it go.
So, by that time, stopped it and recorded and started again.
Again, there's been a bit of a misunderstanding with the sponsors. And we're going to keep you here with the game. Umpire Liz Byrne again will throw the ball up. Halfway through the third quarter now. Another tap out. Good roving there by Will. Gets a handball out to Kane. Gets his boot to ball. Centre half forward. Budge runs onto the ball nicely. Handballs it out over Steve. Steve handballs it back to Budge. Nice breaks through the ball. Hooks it over his shoulder. What is it? Misses to the near side. Macca says, I was free. I was on my own. Budge decided to ignore it. Went for goal and missed. One behind results. This quarter, Raiders 2-4 to Putney 1-1. They are dominant. That's a good... Kane got off the ground, but nice roving there by the Putney player. They go wide. Toddy off the ground. Good soccer kick. Puts Raiders back into the forward line. Stevie goes for a rugby tackle. Misses the player. Overrun the ball. There, ball comes aground. Putney there with numbers. Takes a bounce to Putney, man. Goes out wide, looking for his centre-half forward. Overrun there. Gordy going out wide, looking for Budge. Budge is on his left foot. He's going to hook it inboard. Goes in short, looking for Kane. Kane drops probably what he should attack. And good defending there by Putney. And again, they're going to be able to clear it nicely from the Raiders' forward line. Going into attacking again. Good defensive work there by Toddy. And there's numbers there for Raiders. They're able to clear it nicely. Going out wide to Kane. Took his eyes off the ball. Thought he had it. Handballs nicely. Goes inboard on his left foot there. Raiders looking for Macca. And Macca will take the grab. It's pretty been a pretty good move this. Bobby from Macca moving from centre-half forward, centre-half back to centre-half forward. He's had a big influence on this game. He's playing quite well. Let's just see if he can convert now. He's going back about an extra 30 metres. He's going to kick from just inside 50. Breeze has come down a bit, and for the first time today, the sun is out and it's shining. Macca comes in, puts it on his left boot. Umpire, looks like it's going to be full points, and it is. And you can hear the crowd screaming for the Raiders. There's another one. Raiders 11-13, Putney 6-2. And it's going to be a history-making, another winning grand final here for the Shepherd's Bush Raiders. They're fourth in concession. Is it fourth?
Yes, the fourth.
That is confirmed, it is the fourth. The West London Sports Club looking for a
a history-making grand slam if the Wildcats can do it later on this afternoon. Back to the football. Tiki Touchwood free kick given by Lesbina Putney. And Putney number 8 going to go into attack. It's a shocking kick. Gus in front playing well. Quickly puts it to boot the ball. There's Dan Morrison again. Takes a bounce. Takes another bounce. Let's look at the delivery. Goes out wide looking for Kane. Kane takes a grab. He plays on very quickly. Looking for options. Over to Stevie. Stevie handballs back. Oh, Stevie butters up nicely. Goes long, and I tell you what, this is a great kick. And it's Bunch, the forward pocket. That's a great kick by Stevie, the UK player. And Budgie, this should be a gimme goal for the Raiders now. Budgie walking in. Left boot. Oh, it's an ugly looking kick that was. Misses to the near side. And another behind, another behind to the Raiders. Raiders 12-14. Putney 6-2. Raiders absolutely dominating now. Class will prevail. And the Raiders showing why they have been the team to beat all year. Putney, go inboard. It looks like Dino now. Dino. Oh, somehow I don't know what's going on. Dino thought he had the mark, but it's a free kick to Putney. Umpire's trying to make a game of this, I think. Putney inboard, overrun there. And Gussie, good quick handball over there. So Mickey C, deep into attack for Raiders. Handball out there by the Putney player. His teammate unable to get control of the ball. Handball out there. Budge on his left foot, smothered there by the Putney player. Good defensive work there by Putney. And Dino again. Dino at centre half forward. Plenty of options, but it's a congested forward line there, the Raiders. Everyone wants to get in with the act. OJ on a lead, but tell you what, his man's done a very good job in here today. The conference best and fairest and goal kicker of the year. OJ not having his own way today. Putney, switch play, they go out wide. Senoway, Boardy on his own, doesn't get a favourite bounce, but Dan Morrison there again, sweeping up nicely, goes inboard beautifully to Toddy. Toddy drops what he should have taken, gets the ball off the ground, but Putney there able to sweep it and defend nicely. Dan Morrison again, I tell you what, he's close to BOG for mine, gets tackled there though. Putney able to take possession, go inboard to the centre forward, 24, he's got 28 wide, ignores him, and he has got no options whatsoever. Absolutely nothing there for Putney. He's just going to go long, hoping for the best. And it's a Dino back there. Takes the easiest marks. Handball's out wide. Dan Morrison again. Woo. They're just playing the possession game. The Raiders go inboard nicely. JD's got the grab in right. It gets to the player. Over to Boydy. Boydy's going to go long into OJ territory. It's a shocking kick. I've got to tell you, OJ hasn't had the delivery that he's quite used to this year. Kane, first of all, handballs it down nicely. Putney able to defend and take it out of bounds. And a throw-in will result. Well, the game turning into somewhat of an anti-climax. The Raiders doing it quite easily, as we expected. Due credit to Putney, they have given it a shot, but Raiders able to show out, shine out their class in the end. Anyway, back to the football. Jaco overruns the ball. Putney onto the ball first, brings the ball down. Umpire says, didn't have a chance to get rid of it, and give it to me, my ball. I will throw it up. McAdoo on the ruck work there. Rode there nicely by the Putney player, but unable to get rid of it. And another throw up. Three quarters of the way through this third quarter. Bobby Appleton gave the boys a bit of a spray during the half-time break, and they have responded nicely. Putney, having to get the ball out. Turn it over to the Raiders. They're going to go into deep into OJ territory again. Finds himself underneath the ball. Easy defending there by the Putney defenders. Numbers at the ball. I'll tell you what, Jaco over his shoulder somehow finds himself with the ball. And OJ, one-on-one, as I've said before, will win it 100. 99 out of 10 times out of 10. 99 out of 100 times he will win it one-on-one. Finds himself one-on-one. Bustled him out. And OJ lining up for what could be second goal. Lovely. Bang. Another one. And that is the nail in the coffin for the Putney Magpies. They're doomed. They're gone. It's going to be a Raiders grand final win. The Franca Kutso scoreboard. The Raiders 13-14 versus Putney. 6-2. Could be a procession now, I feel. Putney boys dropping their heads a bit. This could be a record-winning defeat here. Raiders go on with it. It's like there's been a change in the ruck work there, and Dino looks like he's going into the ruck. And anyway, going to the full forward, Jaco over his shoulder brings it round. Jaco, full points to the Raiders, and another goal. Raiders absolutely running away with it now. Played a great game, Jake, on that half forward line. Been very elusive. Raiders 14-14. Magpies 6-2. The scoreboard says it all. Dino doing the ruck work. Ball comes to ground. Dino again gets a handball out. And handball. Dan Morrison. Another possession. Budge from behind. Unable to take the grab this time. And his counterpart takes a good grab. They're able to defend nicely. They come out wide. Putney. Good defensive work there by Toddy. Brings the ball down nicely. Woody goes in long. Looking for Budge, not the best of kicks. And the Putney defender takes it out of bounds. Deep into the Raiders forward line, ball comes in. McAdoo on the ruck work for the Raiders, gets the tap down nicely. Jaco's going to be first to the ball, but the ball beats him out of bounds. And another throw in. About 5 minutes left in this third quarter. Ball comes in. There goes to it. There's the siren. End of the third quarter. We've got Raiders 14-14. Putney 6-2. We'll be back after this short break.
Bob.
Come on, Bob!
Good, Budgie!
Get out of there!
Oh, Bobby.
Don't stop now.
Go, Dazzler! Fire him up!
Come on, Diesel! You serious? Come on, push off, mate, push off!
Give him eight, Bob!
Unlucky, Diesel.
I'm just taking pictures.
Come off for a better man, mate.
Fucking
Kings.
Oh, no. Run! Head up!
Good boy, good
boy. Well done, boy. Okay.
Good. Go, Bob.
Good work,
hey, Toddy.
Yeah, mate.
Assassinate someone and get you.
My work, David Cahill! What up, Snowball?
Looking at him.
JD, play your own player now. Great work, JD. JD, you're on ball, mate. Let's move around. Raiders, keep the talk going! Talk it up, JD, talk to him!
Come on, Raiders!
Go on, Raiders, talk it up!
Snow's back pocket.
Work, Snowy. Well done, mate.
Come on, Porter. What a blinder he's had.
Come on, Bob. Come on, Bob.
Ready! Yes! Ready! Yeah! Woo!
Oh, left, he's got it.
Jeffo's gonna go, Jeffo!
Yes,
yes, yes. Oh,
go,
Dino! Go, Dino!
Go, Dino! 40,
40,
40, 40! Go,
Go, Bob, go on, Bob!
Oh, Bob.
No interest in Kano?
Oh, yeah.
Just a grand final, mate.
Of course,
hey?
Mate.
How you going?
Waiting for a fight in the forward pocket.
Welcome back. A few technical difficulties.
Dino, chase Dino!
A stop work there. Scores at the moment, the Raiders 18-14, Putney Magpies 9-2.
Turn around!
So it is all over. Raiders creating history as we speak. 9 goals up. Last 5 minutes of this final quarter. Putney now into attack. Lining up outside 50. Pretty subdued crowd here at the moment. Waiting for the big game. And the Rock of Gibraltar, Gussie, back. Over to Megadeth, played a great game today. You can see on his left foot, drives it long to Stevie. Drops what he should have taken. Putney first on the ball. Finds its way out. Putney get a kick in, going to attack again. You see, overruns the ball. Dan Morrison, good tackle. Drops the ball to Putney player. And they're able to retain possession. They're going to run everyone open. Goal number 11. Not a great kick, but number 22, Lux of Fortune, finds the ball in his hands. Putney lining up for their 10th goal of the game. Oh, that's a shocker. Absolute shocker. Misses to the near side, one behind. Putney 9-3. Raiders 18-14.
Just go, boys, right there, come on!
5 minutes left.
Look it up, ball.
And this is the last quarter.
Go short, Fish! Fish, go short!
Great game's been put forward by the Raiders today. Boyd's played a great game. Jaco's played a great game. See back there, he's played a great game as well. Plays on, gets on his favoured left foot, goes out wide.
Go, son!
Goes into OJ territory again. He's doubled up man on man. Bobby Appleton on the ground. OJ over his shoulder. Gets an unlucky bounce. Number 4 looks like he could be on a lead for Putney. He's on his own. Fullback's going to find him. It's a good lead. Oh, he trips over. Stevie's going to be there first. So is Tato. Putney able to retain possession. They're going to go across goal. Number 3 gets the mark. Still deep in the attacking zone for Raiders. They're going to clear it now. Looks like it was an easy. Not a bad kick. Goes out centre. We got pack formed. Ball come down. Gussie. Lovely kick there into the forward zone. OJ from behind. Bobby Abbott on his favourite left foot. Goes out wide. Putney able to retain possession. Defending well. Number 5. Handballs back to his opponent. And clear out to centre wing. No one there at the moment. First to the ball of Putney. Great tackle there by the Raiders. Ball comes to ground.
Fishy!
Man, Jeffo, they've got the kick.
And again, Fish! Line.
Big torpedo from the right from Putney coming down to Fish. Takes
hold,
a lovely
back,
grab.
Kick, hold back, go.
Fish mark there by the Fish.
Go, Sauce.
Changes.
The we're going today. Goes out wide.
Come on, Fishy!
Woody!
Yeah. Looking for Dino. Dino turns around, goes inboard. Down into OJ territory. OJ again, bustles his man out, drops the mark. Same possession by Putney. Great grab there. Stevie. You can see that was. Dropped the mark. Probably didn't. Could be in the back, and it will be.
Oh, fucking hell!
Could have been paid. That was a good grab. Not paid by the umpire. Putney play on, going to attack. Gussie, good grab. He's put in a serviceable game back there. Going out wide. We got Dan Morrison and Tato. Handball's over. Dan Morrison takes a bounce. Takes another one. He's looking for Toddy. Goes inboard to Bobby. Bobby Appleton. He's going to look for OJ. Oh, it's a shocking kick by Bobby. A lovely pickup by Jaco. Gets tackled. Loses the ball. Ball comes down the ground. Putney handball it out. Stevie handballs over to Stevie. Stevie should like. He tries to ball. That's a bit of a rugby throw, but gets away with it. Stevie handballed again. Great move by Dan Canham. Handballs over the top. 40 handballs over to Stevie again. Gets grabbed with the ball. Gets rid of the ball though. Toddy. Anyone open? Goal. Misses to the near side and only one behind. Simply this half. Raiders have had 68% of possession. Putney only 32%. And there's the final siren. And the Raiders create history. Their fourth successive grand final. The final scores: Raiders 18 goals 17, Putney 9 goals 2. We'll be back with the celebrations after this short message.
One loss, but fucking thank fuck it's all over, eh, boys?
Yeah.
Feel so much, so much better. I'm so much relief is off our shoulders.
There's a rumour going around Bobby's going to be happy tomorrow. So.
He might have a smile on his face.
It's only a rumour.
It's actually, I'll clarify that. Because I can't talk when I'm blind drunk, I just end up with a cheek up here.
So, three cheeks for Bobby.
Bobby, boys, in bed.
Your form team all year. You've probably played a hard game today. We were hoping you might take it a bit for granted, but you didn't. We fucking earned every hit we got, and you went the cup, so well done, fellas.
Let's make sure we all get around, support everyone. We have to run water, but sorry, it's all about the West Hunter Wildcats. Let's win it, boys, for the cast.
Gussie, make it easy on the camera, mate.
Obviously, I prefer to be speaking second today.
today. It was a long journey getting here. It's probably 80 guys who helped us out get there, and 20 on the day. First thing, I thank the boys, came out, fought hard. We're just done by a better team on the day. Congratulations to the Raiders. They've been the benchmark all year, and I showed that today. A few people to thank within the club. Firstly, our sponsors, Litton Tree, who's helped us out, give us a good social structure this year. CP2 Global, who decked us out for the year, which is good. The other coaching staff, Matt Syme, Jeremy and Perth, who've helped out, and our president, Simon Thorpe. We hope to be back in next year, and with something shining around our necks and bigger smiles. Well done, fellas. Thanks again. And that's about it. Cheers.
Thanks, Ray. Obviously a fantastic effort for the Magpies in their first season to make a grand final. Congratulations to all of you, and we do look forward to seeing you next year. Okay, before we go on to today's match, on Wednesday night we did the best and fairest for the league, and we've got the awards here engraved now, so the best and fairest was from a Raiders player, Mark Rudd. In your own time. And while you're here, the leading goal kicker for the conference for the year with 61 goals was also Mark Rudd. So well done. No, I'm not going to give you a talk. I will instead ask Bobby up from the Raiders to call up his team. Congratulations.
First of all, commiseration to the Putney boys. Fantastic game of footy. You've displayed everything of a great club over the last 3 weeks to get yourselves into the grand final today. Lot to build on there for the next year, and all the best for them. To the Raiders, well, what can I say? It feels like it's been one of the longest years of all time for me. But we're finally here today. We've got our premiership, number 4, for those who aren't aware, and I'm over the moon. I'd just like to thank our sponsors, namely The Walkabout, PP Travel, Big Island Produce, anyone, Juggy?
Hi.
Foster's, of course, how I was reminded, I've forgotten. The logos on the jumper do it all for us, inspire us to get by. I'm now going to call up the players, and I'll do it if I remember their names correctly. First of all, Wiley's just capped off a great year. He's won the best and fairest in the goal kicking. That's Mark OJ Rudd. Next we got Ben Tatterson. Steve Snowy Cahill. Dan Cannon. Damien Wright. Big Benny Statton. The Tartan Terror. Greg Fish Cod. Big Dino Taylor. Andrew Jaco Jacobs. We've got Will Visa Ainsworth. Mickey Superboot Condon. The vice captain, Jeff Whitworth. We got Big Macca, Sean McKenzie. Ryan Madden. Another great job from our premier on ball for the day, Joel Danaher. Man that's come back from we didn't know where, Toddy Beaton. leaping budgie, Luke Sherry. The rowdiest man on the planet and the bloodiest one at the minute, Andrew Wood. The old mate, Pumpkinhead, Matthew Boyd. And the man, Morrison. Last year's best on ground. Big step.
Yeah!